deep in my mind.
All right, guys, Dance April 2020, playing track one from disc number two, Ways and Odyssey, featuring, versus Tommy Theo, Always. Bit of a remix for you. This tune's been going around for a very, very long time. Absolute classic tune. George Michael sang it a while ago, but what we've got here with the dance releases, they're a little bit more poppy, more charty, but they are, you know, generally like the extended version. So the dance releases, more euphoric, definitely a lot of them more uplifting, a little bit more handbag, sort of vocally. There's a lot more going on with them. Whereas the club releases, maybe less vocals, the sort of tunes, I beat the classics, where you can sort of dance along to, close your eyes and have fun. Whereas this, you need to hold a pina colada and watch people dancing. Sort of. Right, okay. This one here, Jack Beats, a track entitled Superstar DJ. This is track one from disc number one. Just skip it forward a bit.
The boy, Superstar DJ.
What I'm going to do now is just sort of flick through some of the tunes. Instead of like trying to do a mix or anything like that, sometimes it's good to do this. So instead of like headphones and, you know, oh, what mixes in with what, just listen to the tracks. Because when your mind is into that sort of what mixes to what and will it go in with this or that, you actually end up not enjoying the tracks themselves. But if you just think, sod it, I'm just going to play them and have a listen, then you're more likely to enjoy the tracks. Nice drop there. This one here, Raindrops Extended Mix. Speed it forward a bit. Let's go to track three. Here we go. Typical example, girly kind of vocals. Okay, M22, Can't Stop Loving You, extended mix. Put it forward after the break, just before the drop. Oh, hold on. Nice tune, this actually. Like it. Caught in the Middle, extended mix. This is track number five. Stephanie B. But don't forget, these tunes are from cdpool.com. There will be a link in the description. Also, you can get these downloadable as well. And if you're interested in taking part in a pool of music, check out CD Pool. If you're a first-time user as well, there you can get 50% off your first 2 months downloads. Now, terms and conditions apply. It's not for everything, but that's not too bad. 50% off, that's quite a good saving, actually. Okay, this one here, track number seven from disc number one, a track entitled Won't Give Up, the extended mix. Nice rolling bass line. Nice old school sort of early 90s sort of piano drop. Okay, so, well, very soon, myself and Lenny Fontana, what we're going to be doing is giving DJ lessons in modules. Mr. Lenny Fontana is going to be giving module lessons based on production. I'm going to be doing them for new DJs. So the lessons are in modules, so there will be set parts of what to do in each lesson. So it's not going to be like a random kind of lesson. It will be a set routine. So the first module will basically be something like opening the box and what everything does. The second module may be looking at a CD player or looking at a controller or looking at a vinyl turntable. Third module is maybe looking at key mixing and so on. So just watch out for that. There will be more information very soon. This is open to anyone around the world, and there will be more details coming soon on how you can take part. Again, this is track number 7, Won't Give Up, from disc number 1. Let's go to track 8 here from disc number 2, a track entitled Good Man. This is Tracy Young Remix. Nice vibe to this. Hell of a nice vibe to this. Okay, finish off with Armand van Helden featuring Lorn, a track entitled Give Me Your Lovin'. This is track number 9 from disc number 1. And as I said earlier, you can get the hard copies on disc. Also, if you want to, you can download as well. So you can download MP3 or the WAV format. And I'd probably go for WAV now. I do quite often download the MP3s myself because at the moment I haven't got much space on the hard drive on my laptop. But of course now, because we've got external hard drives with, you know, you can get up to, I think, 4-6 terabytes. You know, there's the space now to have WAV files. And again, you are going to get a better quality of sound. Okay, once again, this is Give Me Your Lovin', and I'll finish off with Practice and Enjoy, Armand van Helden.